Tonight, we have your first look at a new 12-story tower going up in downtown Greenville.
The developer talked to me exclusively today. It's part of the one building project that is a first for the city of Greenville. Right now, this is just a construction site, but take a look at this. This is what's coming to the corner of Richardson Street and West Washington, an Aloft Hotel.
Modern in feel, and it has a really high cool factor, and it's something unique for Greenville.
This 144-room hotel is not going to be a small project. It will be the fourth phase of Hughes Development's one-building project.
The total height of the project is 12 stories.
The parking deck will be 5 stories tall. The hotel will stand 7 stories on top of that. The vice president of McKibbon Hotel Group talked to me exclusively Tuesday afternoon. I asked him to describe Aloft and the space.
Which is a vision of W Hotels, which a lot of people are familiar with. W was one of the most successful brand launches in the history of the hotel business. And we've done 2 others in downtown Tallahassee and also in downtown Asheville.
Greenville's Aloft Hotel will have a contemporary look with meeting space and a WXYZ bar and cafe overlooking the plaza.
On the top of the parking deck will be a level that we call the air level, which includes a pool, a fire pit, cabana rooms, and a dog walk.
Construction on everything you see here is set to start the beginning of 2014. And we are told Greenville's Aloft Hotel is set to open in mid-2015.